I think that's where I need to go. It's just fucking a pain. Okay, I don't know how that works.
Errol has learned how to connect with the Darkmaker ship. If Whatever. He can awaken its terrible cargo, he will unleash horrors beyond our deepest nightmares. Not all is lost. I hid the most important artifact from Errol. I was wrong about you. You have the balance needed to save us all.
As rubber-wearing, completely freaky, beyond bizarre, paint-faced, super-weird monks go, you're all right.
I have now seen the truth, and I am at peace. At least I was granted the gift of seeing the face of my creators. Thank you, little one.
Okay.
All right. Now where am I going? And what am I doing?
Jack, we need you back at Spargus City. The scope's picking up major movement out over the water. It's not a storm. It's something else. My guess is it's connected to those dark satellites we've seen. You're the best gunner we've got, Jack. This is your chance to repay your life debt. Get back here as soon as you can.
I don't know. I feel like I've repaid the life debt a couple times. Alright, well, I get to be a gunner again. I like the gunner thing. I probably could have just driven off that one. Whatever. Could have probably driven off that one as well. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, we're good. To Spargus. Goodbye. So ignore this guy and all these guys. Should be getting close to the end of the game. Well, I know we're getting close to the end of the game. I know the last, like, story-related mission, at least I think it's the last story-related mission, takes place in the desert. But I do know we have one more, like, main, real important story mission in Haven as well before we get to that one. Leave me alone. Alright, open up. Give me a lizard so I can run to the gun. Oh, look at that. There's a bunch of dark shit here. Super. Kill him! Kill him, people! You're doing great! Just no one shoot me, please, by mistake. Oh, leave me alone. I ain't here to play with you. Alrighty, let's get on to the gun. God. Jesus fuck. Oh my god. I can't fucking shoot these things. Why don't I have any metal music? Please. Anyone else? Oh, okay. Interesting. Die.
Only one more machine left.
Thank you. Is that it? Is that everyone? That is everyone. Super.
You did it, Jack. This victory is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
Well, thank you. Alrighty. I now have my full health. Wait, where'd my lizard? Lizard. Alright, looks like we're going back to Haven now. I do want to point out really quick that now that we have the hoverboard and we have the light jack flight, we are able to get all of the precursor orbs everywhere. But that would also require me going back to everywhere I've already been, and I don't want to do that right now, or at all, really. I'll do it eventually, just not anytime soon. I just don't want to walk all the way to the vehicle, the ship, transport thing. Open the door! Alright, off we go. Okay, who wants me, and where are you? Oh my god. The forest, got it. At least that's not super far. Just get over there, and then we'll see what we gotta do now.
Cover me! Cover me!
Alrighty, what do you people want me to do? Okay. We'll be right back. cut there. God damn it. Just fucking stop. Oh my lord. That was stupid. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. Okay, so you want me to go up there somewhere? Oh boy. Ow. Okay, well. What am I doing now?
Wonderful, Jack. I knew that machine was special.
Get out of my head.
Jack? Jack? I'm losing you, buddy!
It's linking me into the Dark Maker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack!
I'm linked to the Dark Maker ship. I can control some of the machines.
Okay, circle a shield. Well, Let's go destroy this ship. Excuse you, that was rude. Stop that. Okay, there's that. You want me to go down, or... Yep, you want me to go down, cool. Go back. There we go. Bye. Oh my god, I have to start all over. God damn it. Okay then. Damn it. Yep, stop that. Excuse you. Alrighty. Okay. This is where I died before. There we go. Fuck! Bounced off of him. Are you alive still? Or are you alive still? Okay. Attempt number 3. Hopefully it goes better than the previous two. Okay, don't touch. Got it. Go. Still now. That's better. This again. I should probably use the shield at some point. Doing here? Well, am I aiming for the spinning things? Potentially? I think I am aiming for the spinning things. Good board. There's that one. I am aiming for this, for the rotating spinning things. That doesn't help. There it goes.
Our hero!
What the? Daxter?
What? What? What'd you see? Let me look. Hello, elevator. Bottom floor. Going up. Come on. I hate being short.
It just seemed for a moment, it looked like... No, it couldn't have been.